steering. This one boleh?
Ah, boleh turun.
Where's the
button? Okay, tarik turun je.
Okay,
lock. Boleh.
Lepas
tu, seat belt.
So ni bus, new bus generation dengan Euro5.
Euro5.
Lepas tu apa baru?
Yang
engine lah.
Engine
Euro5 engine, new gearbox, new new axle semua lah.
Yeah.
Lepas tu topi capak. Okay, so.
Okay, betul. Signal, bus tu kan dia punya button dia. Signal ah. Okey.
Ini
okey
lah kan?
Ah, okey lah.
Sana macam okey lah.
Okey lah.
Keluar sikit. Okey, so side mirror adjust.
Okey, side mirror.
Adjust
side mirror.
Lampu is on auto.
Okey.
Semua ni.
Semua gear.
Gear yang ni kan? Yang
ni bos. Ini pusing depan jalanan kan?
Okey.
Okey, kalau reverse tekan ni pusing belakang. Itu reverse.
Okey, okey. So now
free.
So now free. So forward is
D. Yeah.
So that's it. Parking, is it
handbrake
automatic ke?
Handbrake automatic.
Okay. Auto.
Okay.
Okay, now off. Now I'm so ni
it's
on
auto lah kan?
Auto. So
okay, can drive.
Ada Pajero ni apa punya ya? Pajero apa punya.
Let's go.
Okay.
Here we go. Okay. Double decker bus, yeah. Sri Maju.
Yeah.
New bus generation, Euro5.
Yeah.
New transmission, new gearbox since tahun lepas kan?
So slow was.
Yeah. Okay, so first time on the brakes and all.
Dia orang ada ikut road kita ni. Dia ada ikut road kita ni tadi. Dia sosak kat jalan kat sana tau. Itu yang bahagia tau. Kau nak kasi mana bahagia tu? Kau nak kasi mana
bahagia tu? Alright.
Okay, go. So signal kanan bos.
Sini juga.
Sini bos.
Sini.
Alright.
Okay, where? Terus lagi kan.
Sini masuk sini.
Sini.
Ah.
Okay,
clear. Yeah.
The last Scania bus I drove was many years ago. Lama dulu. I bawa dekat Sepang dulu.
Yeah.
So that one I think was 22 lah. 2016, 17 kan ada kan. So 2016 that one. That bus on Sepang track. In fact this lagi smooth. It feels so much smoother. I think the new drivetrain memang lagi sedap lah. Oh dah, even LF bump memang pun sedap
bang. Lupa nak tunjuk lagi.
Tapi no, this air suspension
good,
comfortable
lah.
Good seats also good. Oh, yeah, this is so much more easier than driving the previous bus. So yes, visibility good. Visibility good. Bus builder, camera pun
camera
ada
good.
So sedap. Oh, transmission pun very smooth now. Dia tak ada jerk, tak ada apa pun.
Tak ada apa pun.
So there's no jerk and anything like that. Transmission memang smooth. So new gearbox 12 speed kan sekarang? 12 speed gearbox, everything is so smooth. Lain daripada dulu lah. If you driven
ini lain
very different. If you driven a bus before, even though last time with the AMT ke apa semua tu, this is so much better. Memang lain.
Memang lain lah.
Memang lain kan? So fantastic bus. I mean memang shock lah. I mean, jadi bus driver sekarang compared to bus driver dulu. Kalau you bawa, you drive a Scania, it is very nice. So a lot of improvement inside this new buses.
Kita sekarang bawa 360 juga kan? Tapi yang dulu yang better, ni model lama. Tak macam ni. Ini sedap lagi.
Walaupun horsepower same 360 horsepower and a torque and all, but this is so much better.
Slow. Bos ikut ini jalan.
Alright. Oh, very gearbox, very apa ni, intuitive jugalah. Dia memang predictability, you know, very good.
Betul. Bos belok kiri dekat payung tu.
Belok kiri ya, before ada payung. then
belok kiri.
Alright. Ambil.
Ambil kanan.
Ambil kanan. Kanan. Ambil one round lah.
One round sana.
Depan tu.
Depan anyway. Depan sana. Boleh ikut, ikut ada kun kan?
Ikut kun tu. Alright. Follow the cone je lah.
Ya, follow the cone je.
Tengah between the cone ke on the
cone? Itu dalam putih kan? Ya, kanan. Kanan kanan. Sini lah ni. Kanan-kanan.
Oh, kanan.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Wow, this is so smooth. Ikut.
Okay, masuk kiri balik.
Best ada di bandar Malaysia kan, senang nak buat bawa rute.
Okay, slow. Sampai dekat yang budak tu kan.
Aha.
Bos slow-slow stop terus kat sana nanti. Habis tu bos
front ah.
Betul je. Ada label yellow tu. Yellow label tu.
Okay.
Lagi bos, depan sikit ni. Alright. Habis tu bos buat turun tingkat. Tekan button.
Pari muntah. Alright.
Okay.
So ikut.
Ikut ni. Sebelah kiri. Bos mana pari muntah lo? Punya orang?
Dah. Hari tu baru pergi. Baru balik.
Oh, baru balik.
Bawa mak ada hal-hal. Pergi kat sana tengok dia cari.
Okay. Habis tu retarder semua bos tahu tak?
Retarder dekat
sebelah kanan bos. Okay. Buat tarik turun satu step.
Ni this whole gear satu step.
Satu-satu jangan
susu berapa banyak. Okay, okay. Now 6. Now dah.
Okay.
Tinggi. Oh, the
1 2 3.
Oh, the lift third gear 4 retarder, right?
Okay.
So sekarang, now on third retarder.
Ya. Yeah. So sekarang boost speed 80 km sejam.
80
83 ke apa boleh. So lepas tu nanti bos angkat fader minyak.
Dia akan
bos cuma main retarder saja. Brake baik jangan tekan.
No need to press the brake. Kita go on retarder. Okay.
Yeah, retarder.
So now 55 61. Basically yang full throttle lah, tapi tak passes lah kan. 77. Sorry. Okay, now retarder. Let's lift off.
Tekan lagi. Tekan lagi.
Yeah. It's now 80.
Okay.
So now?
Okay.
Lift off.
Angkat rep ni rep. Apa fader minyak angkat?
Dah angkat dah.
Okay. Retarder.
One step.
2 3 4.
Four dah. Oh, that's retarder. So retarder. I'm 4 already.
So support dengan brake sikit. Okay, sudah cantik lah.
Oh, very nice. So the retarder is basically like engine braking lah.
Ya. Yeah. Boleh balik kanan.
So off retarder lah kan.
Off retarder. Macam retarder ni. Retarder.
Oh, very nice. So the retarder is like engine braking tapi satu switch aje. Tak perlu tukar gearbox.
Oh, okay.
Don't need to change the gearbox, tukar aje kan.
Sistem tu yang ada belakang, lompat belakang tu, ada belakang.
So Scania bus with full retarder and all, you can drop down from 80 km, 90 km/h. Just press the retarder and then you're done. Settle, semua settle.
Semua settle.
So senang, senang, betul-betul senang.
So kita pun boleh jimat landing brake.
Yes, brake lining semua.
Okay,
so
okay,
jalan.
Less
on the brakes.
Belok kanan.
So retarder will help on the brakes, but this truck, this bus is memang very smooth lah. Super smooth really. Dengan retarder, hidup you senang, makes life so easy. Which way?
Okay, straight.
Oh, bawah under the.
So bos pengusaha bus express lah.
Saya media.
Oh, media.
Ah, so selalu every time ada event, tahulah bas-bas ni semua.
Bawa ikut itu motor.
One of the few media motoring Malaysia that buat that apa ni? Call, so, the review.
Ah, boleh apa saya boleh apa saya boleh apa.
Okay, slow sikit. Bos.
Okay, bilo. Kenny, iPhone ni. Tak. Truck and bus. So bus ni memang very good, very nice. I mean, it's easy to drive nowadays. Yeah. Bus. Of course, it's a bus. Bila you drive, you kena agak lah. You cannot simply just turn lah. You know. Always take a wider angle and then if you
want to go T1.
Very nice. Bus is sedap. Very nice bus. It's new Scania, new bus generation. It's very good, very good, very good.
Okay.
Okay.
So, three gear.
Neutral.
Okay.
Neutral and
pump. Brake.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Everything is good. Asyik baik, semua good. Yeah, recording, recorded. Memang best. So this was the bus I drove just now by Sri Maju Aneka Jasa Ramai's bus, full Euro 5 specs, latest gearbox, latest engine, latest transmission and axle. It's actually bloody spoof compared to what I've driven last time and all. And if you're a bus driver, ask your boss to get a Scania.